Hi, my name is Vanashree Pandey, and I'm here for the DNA workshop. I came to know about this workshop through a newspaper, and then I was very much interested to knowing about what is DNA activation. That day I was in pain. I have endometriosis, which is a very rare disease to deal with, because endometriosis have no cure. It has long-term treatment. So from past 2 years I'm dealing with this, and I have 3 surgeries back to back, and I really thought I should come and take this healing. Maybe this will help me. And the first session, it really helped me in a manner, because my mind was really disturbed, and because every morning I used to get up with pain, and then I used to think that, you know, I'm in pain and I'm not going to come out of this. So my mind was not stable. But after one session of the healing, I could feel the calmness and tranquility. I was able to focus, and one good thing happened was, like, from past 2 years I'm only thinking about my disease. So yesterday when I did my workshop, sir told me that don't think about one particular thing, because you are then it's going to grow. It's not going to go away from you, but it's going to grow. So first thing what I did was I stopped thinking about my disease, and then I'm feeling good, I'm feeling tranquil, and this workshop is helping me a lot, because I have never felt this calm and serenity and tranquility, and I'm looking forward for more sessions, so I will beat my disease, and I'm feeling good. Thank you.